Lorraine, can I have a moment?
Look, if this is about my decision about the morning show, then...
It's not.
Well, then, if this is about us meeting at the Cyber Cafe, you can just forget that day ever happened.
I don't want to forget. I want to get to know you better.
You can't.
Why?
Because you're my boss. What if I wanted to be the morning show host? People will talk.
You can never stop people from talking, Ray.
Now, this is the wrong night to talk about all of this. As far as I'm concerned, there really isn't anything to talk about. You knew who I was the moment we met. You said nothing.
No, I didn't. All I knew was a name on a resume and a black and white headshot, okay? It seems like I can do nothing right by you. Nothing. I can't remember what kind of flowers you said you liked. Pink roses, tulips. I can't.
Wait a minute. Stand by. Rain here, bring you the best love songs all through the night right here on 98.9. We're going to open up the love lines for you at 410-555-WLUV. Be waiting to take your dedications, or if you need some medication, that's 410-555-WLUV. Dedication or medication?
Medication.
Tell me why you're hurting.
I met the most beautiful, intelligent, and witty woman at the cyber bar.
You haven't told me why you're hurting.
Well, according to her, I messed up. I left out some details about my life, namely my profession. But I wanted her to get to know me and not define me by what I do. Pretty sure you can understand that, being a celebrity and all.
I'm not a celebrity.
Well, I can't stop thinking about her. And I want her to give me a chance.
Well, maybe she's not all you think she's cracked up to be. Maybe she has a broken heart.
Then I'll mend it.
The lines are really lighting up. They're going crazy. What would you like to say, caller?
I think Cyber Girl needs to get with Cyber Guy.
Thank you, caller.
So what do you think my chances are, Doc?
There comes a time to be free of the heart. Photographable, yet you're my